think British menswear compares to European menswear?
A small amount of it is a much higher class. I mean, you go to Italy, they've got the same clothes year in, year out, same colours, same styles. Every shop sells the same clothes, same style clothes, obviously at different prices, but different makes, but it's the same gear. Same in France, Germany and the Scandinavian sort of countries, they're a bit more experimental, but on the whole, they're quite boring. These are a bit more sort of experimental here.